gentlemen.
Oh, both players. Like, very aggressively in this game. Oh, getting that DP, not getting full damage there.
Spacing. I see a lot of punching mediums in this match.
So many DPs there. Both players being very aggressive. Still very even at this point. Oh, missing a combo.
The gang is speechless.
Wow, so many DPs. Anybody can block here at this point.
Oh, someone just wanted to check that plasma just did. Oh, Mexican. Diego represent.
Both players within an inch of their lives are down to throw fireballs at each other.
Not wanting to jump at each other. Oh, there. If you jump, you lose. And Dago has spoiled a lot of us tonight.
Still not happy to sit on the outro. Maybe something to reconsider for the next round. Again, so many jumping uppercuts there. Both players are really playing aggressive.
Going random now.
Not content to block. Both players again very even there. Still very aggressive. Jumping all over the place. Missing a combo unfortunately. Getting
good to have a pain last time. Right there.
Again,
empty jumps.
Even at this point.
Spacing each other out. Give us some Mexican.
It's also with the Mexican. Finishing with three jabs.
Going for the loop guaranteed. Having a rematch.
Again, both players still very aggressive there. Missing a DP. Throw that plasma out.
I think by the end of this match, we'll be missing a lot of white blood cells.
Indeed. Very tricky with the cross-up hatch. Always very hard to block. That was involved in the plasma fight.
Oh,
missing a combo.
Never missing that combo, just like Dago.
Zosla seeming to win just because he's getting more punishes on the team, just a little bit more patient. This is the overhead. He gets thrown for it. And thrown again, but it's very even.
What's going on?
Oh wow, the throws for the finish.
Hat trick.
Be a bit of a confusion here.
I agree, I don't know who is who.
I thought player one was Will, but custom stakes may have swapped the player sides there. Either case, both of you are still very aggressive. Bunch of
crossing each other up. Oh, there's another one.
And again.
Go for a third? No, he doesn't. He's waiting all the throw. Gonna go for another one. Oh, red. Oh, missed that punish. Also missed that punish.
One round apiece there.
Match point for player 2 right here. I'm not even ready to run this. Mike Pizzo. Oh, here we go.
See what he does.
Player 1 has full bar. They can go for that DP into the super. Oh, I have no idea what happens to this. Absorb a super nice skin. Oh, DP effect DC. All faithful. Oh, jump. A bit too early. Way too is going to take this. Oh, dash a bit too early. someone won.
Wizball
versus
Jordan. So yeah, Zosla takes the second game.
Wizball versus
Zosla takes the second game and proceeds into the
winners finals. Oh no, that's it. That goes into EVO APAC. Zosla is qualified for EVO APAC now.
And now
After Death and Wizball, you guys are up.